looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. No rain expected for the time being. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, DRS is now available. Okay, we can take you this lap. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Gap to car in front is 19.5 seconds. Understood, stopping this lap. Go now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. behind is 8.8 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 36.9 seconds. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. front is 9.5 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 9.2 seconds. Thank you. okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Yellow flag. Green flag. Gap to car in front is 8.4 seconds. That's P9, ninth place now. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. new strategy is available on the MFD. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Exit. Exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. The gap to the car ahead is 16.9 seconds. Currently, the fastest lap is a 1 minute 38.2. current is 15.3 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 24.0 seconds. Thank you. a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Three laps of fuel remaining. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Gap to car in front is 2.3 seconds. We have two laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. your final lap of the race.